Nintendo might be working on a dual-screen Nintendo Switch according to data cleaned by a security researcher in the console's new firmware update. Mike Heskian, a self-confessed reverse engineer and InfoSec enthusiast, did some digging into the latest Switch firmware update and found what he claims is preliminary support for a new model of Switch codename NXABCD. Heskian claims that support is for a second screen. But before we get into all the details, if you haven't already, please like the video and subscribe for more content like this. It supports the channel and I appreciate it greatly. Anyway, moving right along, in a nutshell, this tidbit of information could translate into Nintendo working on a new Switch that has a clamshell-like design that holds a second screen, much like the Nintendo 3DS XL. Now, such a simple codename might raise an eyebrow at how legitimate it is, but it does track with previous codenames Nintendo has used in its firmware, such as NXABCB, which was codenamed for the Nintendo Switch Lite. Now that's not to say the new codename in the latest firmware guarantees a new Switch model, but it's an interesting snippet of data to chew over. Now Mike Heskian recently tweeted out some of the code. I'll put it up on screen, but if you don't know code, you probably don't know what he's talking about. He just finds evidence of a secondary display being added exclusively to this model. Nintendo has been making use of dual and second screen devices for some time, with the successful Nintendo DS and 3DS handhelds and the far less successful Wii U, which combined a TV console with a tablet gamepad, so creating a Switch with an extra screen doesn't seem to come out of left field. Now, whether such a console would be a next generation Switch or perhaps a form of next generation 3DS with support for Switch games isn't clear, and given that the only hint of such a console is in the firmware, we don't expect to hear much from Nintendo on a new Switch or 3DS-like console anytime soon. Now currently, Nintendo is selling a lot of Switch consoles, so much so that it can be quite difficult to find one on sale, so there's arguably a lot left in the tank for the Nintendo Switch lifespan, especially with games like Animal Crossing New Horizons proving hugely popular at the moment. So yeah guys, that's currently all the information that we have and all that we have to go on. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comments down below, and I will see you guys in the next one.